Okay, well, this is the second image I'm going to upload. That was generated by my AI program.